Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Bilugina and you are watching Daily Stock Market Review by Tradimo. As you can see, American equities keep pushing higher and higher. American stocks are propelled ahead of the Federal Reserve's meeting on Wednesday. US Central Bank is expected to keep interest rates unchanged and to make some dovish commands. This is positive for American stocks, and S&P 500 index is about to have the best quarter since the third quarter of 2009. The stock market is already up by 13% this year, and ahead of the meeting we can expect other positive sessions for stocks. If we study the market on Monday, we'll see that the biggest gainers were tech giants like Amazon, Apple, and Microsoft. Amazon managed to rise and close above 200-day moving average in the area of 1730. And this is surely a positive sign. A close above 1750 will open the way to the highs of December around 1780. As for Microsoft, it managed to rise above the highs of 2018 and is on the way to 120 mark, the psychological level. Momentum seems rather good, although of course the stock is now rather far from the moving averages. That increases the risks of some short-term pullbacks. And Apple reached a resistance in form of 50% Fibonacci retracement of October-January decline. If it managed to rise above this level in the area of 188.25, then next targets will lie around 190 and then closer to 200. The problem stocks include Boeing. We talked about that yesterday. The company is under investigation after its plane crash in Ethiopia. The stock managed to find some support on Monday, however, the pressure will likely remain negative and the levels to watch are located around 365. Facebook is another problem company. Here, analyst at Needham downgraded it from buy to hold, and it went down to support of 50-day moving average in the area of 100. If the stock falls below this level, then levels in the area of 153 will be the targets. All in all, Facebook faces a lot of problems, investigations, different questions about ethics and privacy. So, of course, a formation of double top is more than possible. Resistance is located just above 165. On Tuesday, pay attention to the release of US factory orders data. The index is expected to gain 0.3%. And after the market close, FedEx will report earnings. For now, the stock is trying to recover, although there will be resistance in the 185 area. All in all, the expectations about the earnings report are not really impressive, so there is potential for a positive surprise here. This is all for today. Thank you for watching. And if you like this video, subscribe to Tradimo YouTube channel.